Today is official first day that I'm filming for a vlog for 2023. I think the last vlog we done was the Santa run back in early December. So the plan for today is that we are aiming to go around the coastal route of northeast of Ireland, round towards the Port Rush direction. Well, that's the plan anyway, but the weather's pretty for the guys that are going today is going on the Wide Atlantic Way trip. So I'm gonna surprise them. They don't even know I'm coming down here today. So we're all meeting at the pit stop for breakfast at 9 a.m. We aim to set off at about 10 ish. And I don't know who's going today. I really don't know, but we're just gonna, as I say, in Northern Ireland, we're gonna wing it. The sun's trying to shine. It's a good sign. Fingers crossed this bike starts. I hadn't been started in about 6 weeks. Supposed to meet at 9 o'clock and there's nobody here. It's probably been called off. Just call Henry. Like just been called off. Peace, brother.
How's V-Rod doing? Well, man.
Thank you very much. So's your bike. Does it usually sound like that?
I kind of give it a wee bit of too much of a polish, Gary, you know.
Do you?
isn't that great, Gary's going with us? We talked about going to England, but sure, you're better in Ireland.
I'll throw him 20 quid later on. So how did you, what did you use?
It took my wife 3 hours to clean that exhaust, you know.
That's what wives are for.
I'm not being sexist, like, you know, she really did clean it. Didn't it seem wonderful, Gary?
Yeah. Did you kill a crocodile for that?
£7 I paid for that, and then it was hand done after that by an expert. Me.
Can I just say he was robbed? So you'll sit for the Wild Atlantic Way?
Well, I think we're all pulling out, Gary, because of the lack of love. The accommodation just absolutely wrecked me. Like, and there's a chance that I might have to sleep with Henry.
Don't definitely go in there.
Whoa, and he's into the wooden fence.
You're out there, aren't I? Hope you're insured.
He fell at the first fence.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Holy shit.
You know, son, I was at that Steely Dan tribute last night, and I had all my hair products in, and I forgot to wash this morning. That's quite wiry.
We call Marty the Billy Connolly of Northern Ireland, don't we?
You're not far off.
Yeah.
I said, you look a wee bit...
MJ?
A bit feminine, innit?
Right, okay.
That's been kind.
Yeah, but I'm a real man, weren't it? This is all that matters.
I don't know. I mean, if we meet the disciples or something like that there on this run today, and they see you in a red motorbike.
Of course, and the disciples are an amazing group.
They are disciples. Oh, gosh, all right.
Absolutely amazing group, yeah. Dog,
edit
no.
that.
Oh, yeah.
Say we meet a rogue band today.
Right. I'm not
and
with
they see you in the red jacket. They'll have you in the woods and we'll not see you again.
Probably beat the shit out of me. Yeah.
No. No.
So what was it?
Well, they'll beat the shit out of a different sort of way.
Good seeing you, brother.
Good to meet you. Perfect. Sick. Did he turn up again?
Yeah, unfortunately.
I'm glad he turned up.
And right on cue, there's, of course, Henry.
Hello. I thought you were working.
No, I took a day off.
I love
off that, bro. Oh, there's my bro. Yeah. Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Was Amsterdam mentioned?
Oh, why? Yeah.
There's a lot of things happening in Amsterdam all the same.
There is.
When you smoke that funny stuff,
it's slippy things,
the mind starts to go a wee bit,
but,
Is
it not those wee buns that they eat?
And then wee buns that
they
eat. They wear red jackets, don't they?
Here, could you imagine us all going to Amsterdam for a weekend?
On the bikes as well.
Yep. Well,
oh, flat will be flying.
Take the bikes to Amsterdam.
Bikes as well. Take a wee video of Jimmy's exhaust there, would you?
Right.
Especially up at this end here, you and
mine. Right.
See the markings here?
Oh, yes.
You see all that gunge area?
Yes.
Right. And would you bring it round to my bike, please?
Oh, what's coming here?
As you can see, my exhaust now, I've travelled from Kirkcaldy to here now, don't forget. Look how immaculately clean that is. Now, okay, I've got a blemish here.
Yeah, and you've got a wee blemish there, and you've got a blemish there. But of course, it's not nothing like Jimmy's.
Oh, jeez, Jimmy's.
Jimmy's character. And what's with the speckles? Did you do it yourself too?
Well, put this here, look. If you can see that freedom forever.
Yeah.
And then round here, we've got respect, which we all should live by.
What about this here now? Is that a designer?
That's a wee cracker, isn't it?
What year is it?
2005.
But she's 2005, and it's a Honda Shadow 750.
That's it.
It's all right, Aaron.
What's that?
I don't know what that is. That's just a piece of junk.
Your exhaust isn't bad, the size of the bloody thing coming around here. Look at that.
I know.
Jimmy's going with that exhaust. I'm not going.
I believe there's 8 idiots going on the Wild
Atlantic
Way. You
better get that exhaust clean before the Wild Atlantic Way, I'm telling you, because I'm not going with him.
Are we going for food?
Yes, I believe breakfast is on New Henry this morning. That was very nice of you. That's why I came along this morning.
I will kill you.
Silence says everything.
Gary!
Hey, brother! Hey, how you going? Yeah, we're a bit close in the nipples there.
We're going away with these guys for 5 days.
Absolutely fantastic. Can't wait. Can't come soon enough.
You're buzzing on me.
Oh, aye. 100%.
You're really excited on me.
100%. Jesus. And to know, and one occasion, 10 miles away, sleeping 10 miles away from him. We're going to meet up in a pub. We're going to meet up for eats, and we're going to ride hard.
What bikes you talking about?
Yes.
I want to go home with you.
Northern Ireland.
So Jimmy, what's your record for arm wrestling?
I've never been beat.
What about you?
Well, it all depends what the prize is, you know? But here goes. I'm only 5'4", like, he's 6 foot something. But hey, what the hell?
You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. I would attempt it, but got a bad back.
Have you?
Yeah.
Use your foot.
Honestly, I've got some that's a foot long as well, but you wouldn't be putting my foot up on the table, but please don't put it
in. Listen, can I just say, I'm a YouTube creator. When I'm a YouTube creator doesn't miss important information. I'm actually quite scared, because arm wrestling the burr here. That's your new nickname, the burr.
North Down in Antrim. Arm wrestling championships at the notorious pit stop and banger here. And here we go.
Of course, you're not giving them a plug or anything.
3 times winner, 57 times winner. So anyway, here we go.
Is it 3 times loser or winner?
Oh, no, you're 3 times winner. He's 50. Yeah. He'd been on the planet 74 years, you see. Right, okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. No gouging, no fighting, no biting. And as you can see, Gary had not much of a chance there. No!
I'll stick to my daytime job, all right? Lepton's. Can you ride a bike, motorbike?
No, never.
Well, don't worry about it, because neither can he. So, Henry, are you looking forward to the Wild Atlantic Way trip?
Yeah, but only thing is, the last day, I'm homeless still.
You're homeless?
Yeah.
Are you happy to sleep outside, beside your bike?
Nope. So I
but you're somewhere. You're a biker?
I find somewhere, don't worry.
Good. Well, I mean, you can always, head and toe with me and Tracy if you want.
No, Fuck me. Tracy won the quality time with you.
She doesn't want to spend any time with me.
There's a funny one. If I tell her you're a fuck, you go home. Sorry, Tracy, I'm only joking. You've been up the lot, you know me.
Are you saying I've scared of Tracy?
No, you just love her a bit. You just want to carry on with the lad.
Well, actually, she does scare me a bit.
Just after practice from the pit stop, we're now going to be heading round. First stop for Henry is to get fuel, and I'm going to head round to Ballycastle, but we'll have to pick Patrick up. I think that's Carrick Fergus. Think it's going to rain?
No. Later on.
Hope not.
Up Donegal, Londonderry direction, there's showers coming in, but they're only small showers, and hopefully we'll get round them, bypass them.
Yeah, have you waterproofs?
Yeah.
You have, aye. That's me then, because I don't have waterproofs. No.
Get you a couple of bin bags.
Aye, that'll do. Bin bags. It's amazing what you can do with bin bags.
A lot of the separate bin bags. I was away. I'm leggings, put these boots on, and I knew my feet would get soaked. I got two bin bags, put them on, and then the leggings down over the bin bag, and my feet was going red.
Even if you're out riding a bike and your feet soaking wet, just stop somewhere, you can get a plastic bag, stick them in your shoes, keep your feet dry, and then we're going to be heading up to Carrickfergus,
Ballycastle. Port Ballon Boy.
That's the plan.
That's the plan.
Okay, so we're about to head now. Here we go. Yeah, the exhaust.
Still running?
It's still running, yeah. Just trying to work out how I'm going to get it back.
Somewhere, have you any bungee straps or anything?
I don't know, but I might be able to put it in one of the side bags.
Yeah.
It's a bit louder than normal. Thanks, Andy. I appreciate it.
All right,
thank you very much, buddy. Okay. Thank you. So driving along the road, I looked down and everything got right really, really loud. I went, what's going on here? Driving along the road and I looked down, I couldn't see my exhaust. So I look round and about 100 yards behind me, this car pulled in and the exhaust fell off the road and she pulled in behind so nobody would drive over the exhaust. So the guys are way on ahead of me, they don't know that I pulled in. But I should still be able to get to where we're going because I've got another exhaust at home. But I'll show you what's happened.
So that's the exhaust, and here comes Jimmy. Or sorry, Henry, Marty. Exhaust came off.
What was that about Harley breaking down? Well, I forget what you said there, Gary.
Do you know
you
what?
And you Jeff your shite about them Harleys. Ah, the Hondas will break down first. Put it there, put your film there. That's a Harley Davidson for you folks.
Shut the fuck up!
Cut! Ah, you stalled it! Bag.
Did you phone an ambulance?
No.
For sale, one Harley Davidson V-Rod.
Sounds a bit like a Honda Shadow now.
Well, looking at the outside, before I get the Cag Fergus, people are going to know I'm coming.
The space shuttle Discovery returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Can you hear me? Have the fellas reached you yet? Have them other slime dog, dirty old brutes met yet?
Nobody's reached me yet.
Well then, when they reach you there, tell them that Gary's broke down. Tell them, see the mirrors that are on motorbikes? Tell them they're not f***ing painted on. Tell them you've left a man behind. You know, old Gary, you know these, I don't like to say this, like, but you know them? You know them Harley Davidsons?
Do you know, fuck him, I'm not his friend anymore. So this lady pulled up.
See there, stop me. I pulled in when I couldn't see you. I had the decency. With the vast experience I've got motorbiking, I seen a fellow motorbiker was in distress because he wasn't behind me. But then again, anyway, and a lady stopped with me and she says.
In a white car?
In a white car.
Oh, and she says,
you're far better looking than that ugly fella that's just broke down along the road. But anyway, she says, your friend has broke down. So I immediately swung right in and into action.
Yeah.
Cue the bungee straps.
Just when it cools down, I'll just slide it over the exhaust.
Well, Andy's got a couple pair of my gloves. If you had them down there.
Yeah, no, I've got a few of these.
They don't look very thick, but that's the thing. Certainly aren't as thick as you are.
These are not my underwear, by the way.
I'll tell you, when you had the exhaust off the last time, did you tighten the nuts up, Gary?
Do you know what? It's been like that for about 2 weeks. I thought, I'll just take it out.
That sounds better.
Gary, your fucking bike's turned into an Indian. Look at the exhaust on that one.
Twins. Twins? Is that your bike? So are you copying me? Seriously?
I just want to first.
No, you're right.
What size of boat? Do you know what? But the adventure goes on.
Is you two away? You need help?
Oh, I see. You follow Peter.
How come you seem to come over when Nelly finished?
I like the wee one with the pigtails and glasses.
Oh, sorry. Finger piece of sick. Is that your bad hand?
Too
many chiefs.
Oh, the anger sharks are swimming in my head.
You gotta dump that shit. You gotta dump that shit.
Hey, Nate, listen to me. Stay with me, Nate.
Now repeat after me. Goose from a goose blah blah.
It's not gonna go well. Well, do you know what? I'll drive it the way it is.
Anybody got a first aid kit?
Fucking there, it's a new finger I need. You cut that one off, mate.
Goose, ooze, fraba. Goose, fraba.
Do you know what? At least we're trying.
Alright.
Put one inside.
You need one inside.
Gary, put one inside. Fucking brilliant.
You have to, mate.
I know he has to.
No, that is a bike.
I feel stunning.
You feel stunning.
And entrancing.
And entrancing.
You like running and
dancing for joy. For I'm